Hey everyone, Film Secrets here, back at it with another video. Today, I will show you how to recreate this effect in After Effects. Before we get into today's video, like, subscribe, and comment down below what tutorial you want to see next.
In After Effects, I'm going to drag my footage into a new composition and click Track Camera. After that is done, I'm going to set the ground plane and origin and create some solid layers. I'm going to quickly normalize my 3D environment. If you don't know how to do that, I show you how to do it in this tutorial. Moving on, I'm adding a new solid with Saber already activated. I'm going to quickly pre-compose the new solid and make it 3D. To make it look like it's on the tire, I'm going to reposition a 3D layer to where I want it to be, and then set the transfer mode to screen. Double-click the Saber pre-comp and create a circle mask and center it. It doesn't have to be a circle, here's where you can get creative and make whatever shape you want. Now you have a lot of freedom to play with these animation settings. You can play with the starting and ending offset, the size of the Saber, the scale or rotation of the layer. You don't have to do exactly what I'm doing, this is open for you to get creative and do whatever you want. Actually, I'm going to create another Saber layer and mask around the rims of the tire. With this, I'm going to adjust the settings and position it to be on the rims. Another cool thing you can do is animate the color of the Saber. To do this, set a starting keyframe with the color you want it to start with, then set a different color one keyframe apart. Scrub through the timeline about 10 frames and add a second keyframe. Don't do anything with this one. Just move to the next keyframe and set a keyframe to change it to a different color. Do this repeatedly and you should get some cool results. After playing around with the settings and doing techniques in this tutorial, you can pull off a really cool video. After playing around with masks and colors, here's my result.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment down below what you thought of the video. Until next time, I'll see you later.